Full security, people. Hey, I got bad news for you, gentlemen. I'll do my best, but... Oh, he's okay, he's okay. It's itching.
Ouch.
Okay, don't worry about it.
CLT.
Long story. We'll get you to it.
Where did contact come from?
Don't have an LT. He's gone.
Oh, Sergeant! Sergeant!
Hang on there. We'll survive.
He's calling for the sergeant right now. Where is he?
Roberts is down at the gas station,
Roberts,
you know.
Mike is calling for
you. Roberts is down at the gas
station. Get in there!
Alright, sure, Junie. I'm coming back to you.
Oh, I think you will.
Yeah, I need someone to get on Todd. I'm working on Roberts right now. Body,
I'm dying with Silo.
I know.
That's what I'm talking about. Parker, get up on security, since you got a 240.
Yep.
Can someone please fucking grab Robert at the gas station then? Yeah.
Mike Scott's going to do it.
Fucking hope. Come on, Mike. Stay with me. Stay with me.
I assume that's where he's going.
Port should be up soon.
I gave the documents to the Wildy's wife.
The whose wife?
Documents, you. EWD.
WD documents to who?
Who did you give them to?
Cause the LT's wife, but he's not here.
Fuck.
I didn't know when he would be back. I know I can count on you, man. BWD is the truest threat. Everything else is just bullshit.
Mike, I'm sorry. I couldn't fucking save you.
Or don't worry about it. Just keep the security. But also, I need to know.
BWD's experimenting
in
Caesar.
Cool.
I've seen it with my own eyes.
Robert. Is that why the Republican government instructed us to stay away from Caesar?
I don't know if that's the reason, but Caesar's out of the Civil War. No one gives a shit about the region, and they're testing out their weapons there right now.
Sarge is here, Micah. He's here.
Sarge is here. Don't repeat what you've already said. I'll tell him.
Micah, hey, it's me.
Pulling security, the rest of you, come on.
I told Holloway everything.
Orson, why are you on him right now?
I'm giving him every IV I possibly can. Any more advice, I can take it.
Yeah, stay with me, Micah. Yeah, keep breathing.
Up in his chest right now.
What the fuck is going on?
Oh, Arsene, I think you should give him some morphine.
The enemy is not the kings, the enemy is not the republic, the enemy is the BWD.
Give him morphine, he's gonna die.
You know, BWD. We'll get those back.
It doesn't matter who wins the Civil War if he don't stop the BWD. No side will fucking win. The BWD will win.
Where are they? Can you tell us where they are?
She's up.
Oh.
I told all the way.
God. Alright. Do you know where there's any supplies? Do you know where any of the old SSDF caches are? Do we have anything left? We got nothing. If we don't take a side, we got nothing. I need something.
Do you remember back when it all started?
Yes.
Do you remember Major Thomas Jean?
Oh, yeah, the fucking security forces.
Yeah.
He knows where it is. I don't know it anymore because I didn't want to give them any chance to get it out of me if they catch me.
Alright, do you know where Thomas Jean is?
He has fled the island. He went to
come on, stay with us.
Come on, Micah, you can pull through. I've seen you, I've seen worse. You can do better. Come on, tell us. Come on, breathe.
meant to sustain my pally. We have stored gear there for an entire battalion.
Alright.
Anyone from the SSDF left?
SSDF is officially disbanded, but most of our guys have retired. But they haven't really. We were all just waiting for the right moment, but I missed it, obviously.
Well, it's not
your fault.
You're gonna get those bastards, don't you worry.
Need to take care of BWD first, then you can worry about the Civil War.
That's where we're gonna go. We're gonna go to Shiza, we're gonna go fuck those assholes up. Promise you that. You gotta stay with me here. You gotta stay strong. We can... The boat. Is there medical supplies in the boat? Can we get him back to the boat?
I don't think
he's stable enough to be transported.
Fuck.
Think so either.
Not gonna like this, but I don't think he's gonna make it.
Now's not the time to tell him.
Come on, Micah. You gotta pull through.
This is not such. Both sides of this conflict have good, bad. They're not bad. The Batman, as always, the BWD, they didn't corrupt the whole government. They developed this weapon so they could pressure the governments into doing what they want to do.
We're gonna take them out. We're gonna kill every single one of those fuckers, I promise you that.
Most of the BWD workers and soldiers are doing it for the money. So they don't have a high spirit. We have.
Well,
that's why we check our surroundings, Ford.
We're gonna crush the rest of them.
I was checking it, and he was fucking right there.
I see LT.
He's gone, Micah. As far as we know, he's gone. Oh, goddamn fucking pier went up with him on it.
We'll spare you the details.
He just told him, we told Holloway that the LT was alive.
What do you mean he's alive?
Oh, Micah.
What do you mean?
Wake up.
I don't know.
Tell us.
No.
He's gone.
But that must mean the LT must have washed ashore here. What the fuck?
How could he wash ashore here?
He washed ashore 4,000 kilometers at least.
There was an airfield at the island.
Alright, hey! You heard him.
He's gone.
Looks like we're going to Mopelli.
Yeah, we're gonna go there.
Oh.
Get supplies. Excellent. Equip ourselves, then we're going to Shiza. We're killing every fucking BWD asshole we meet. I think that's something we can all agree on.
Yep.
There is something you let me know before you showed up. He has a file that he himself compiled on the activities and whereabouts of BWD, and he gave it to Lieutenant Schneider's wife.
Yeah. He fled the island.
Apparently. She's still here?
Fled.
Apparently.
Do we know where she is?
Negative. But supposedly, if the lieutenant's here, then the lieutenant
Hold on. Let me search him and see if he's got anything on him.
Person?
A buddy
yes.
Or something.
Are you working on anyone right now?
I was trying to save... Oh, shit.
God, you fucking saved him. It was a split second. Fuck me.
Oh, is he? How's Todd?
No heart rate, no blood pressure, still alive. But barely hanging on.
I can see that. Wow, that is not good.
Well, he's not dead.
Wow.
Continue to.
In my vision.
Looks like we're going to Mopelli.